Alright, we are back with part two of Prey. I'm going to turn my microphone back on now. Well, my microphone is on now. I'm gonna turn it back off. You know how this goes. Let's create a new save. Boom. Whoa. Anyway, microphone off now.
Welcome, Morgan Yu. You have a 9 a.m. appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.
Morgan, finally. Hey, you don't look terrible in a TranStar uniform. How's your eye? Still red? I know the test might seem a little unconventional, but it's a you family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood. Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural. Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's gonna walk you through the process. You're in good hands. We'll be in orbit next week. I promise.
Mr. Yu, they're ready for your sister in room A.
Right. Listen, just be yourself. I'll see you after. I wish I could show you what I've been working on. You better get in there before Bellamy gets impatient.
If you'll make your way into room A.
Dr. Bellamy, looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic. All good? Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just go with your gut. Okay? Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready. Wonderful. That's... You're absolutely fine. Let's move on to room B, then. Okay, Morgan. Listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time, relax, think it over. No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds. Hit the red button when you're ready to start. Look.
Is she? She's hiding behind the chair.
Any synaptic register? At all? No? That's fine. Sorry, let's keep things moving, Morgan. Head into room C. You're doing marvelous. All right. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can, in the most natural, intuitive way possible, without thinking. Just go for it. Press the red button when you're ready. I'm sorry, can someone please explain to me what's happening? Simmons?
I installed exactly what Tina brought down.
Did you double check?
Speaker's still on.
I apologize, Morgan. We're having some trouble with the equipment. Not your fault. You're doing fabulous, actually. One last room. Let's step into D. Can someone get me a cup of coffee? I would appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, Morgan. Have a seat at the table for me, please. Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you. I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you. Press start on the screen when you're ready. Good. Looks like you've got the hang of it. Keep going. Ooh, that's heavy stuff. Good. Next. Almost done. You know what? I'd probably do the same thing. Well done. Well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what... My coffee. It's empty.
Alex.
Simmons, what's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
She's alive, sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Thank you.
time we spoke. My code name is January. You're not dreaming. What happened yesterday was real. If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building. You're not safe.
Thank you.
Everyone calls them mimics. Be careful what you pick up. Thank you.
What's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
She's alive, sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further.
Thank you.
Tasmus. Keep moving.
The neuromod you see in the display case. Normally it's a fake, but I swapped in a real one for you. The neuromods are critical. You won't survive without using them to install new aptitudes. I've already updated your transcribe with the list you requested. Take a look. Thank you. Dawnstar personnel who wish they had stronger, faster bodies at the moment. Now, let's get you to the main lobby. Someone said we're evacuating. Robert?
Shh. Hang on. Someone's coming.
Go to the trauma center shortly. Figure out what's going on here. Yo, Let's travel there. Why not? We're not very far in the game yet, but might as well stop it here. I've been playing for a while. Alright, let me save this game. Make sure that it saved properly. Okay, we're good to go. I've been playing for an hour. That's good enough, right? Anyway, thank you for watching, and let's go to desktop.